Okay, gotta read the Elder Scroll.
You throat have it. The Kel, the Elder Scroll. Tidkrech, Kalos. Time shudders at its touch. There is no question. You are doom-driven. Kogan Akatosh. The very bones of the earth are at your disposal.
Mm-hmm.
Go then. Fulfill your destiny. Take the scroll to the time wound.
Okay.
Do not delay. Alduin will be coming. He cannot miss the signs.
Alright. And, I went back into the dungeon and looked for Lydia. Nowhere to be found. So, here we are, and under books, Elder Scroll. Let's read.
Lordship will be restored. But I honor your courage, Krivolf Akrin. Die now in vain.
For Skyrim!
Bit him right in the head.
Thought beyond the blooding of your blade.
What else is there?
The battle below goes ill. If Alduin does not rise to our challenge, I fear all may be lost.
You worry too much, brother. Victory will be ours.
Why does Alduin hang back? You've staked everything on this plan of yours, old man.
He will come. He cannot ignore our defiance. Why should he fear us even now?
We blooded him well. Four of his kin have fallen to my blade alone this day.
But none have yet stood against Alduin himself. Oh, sorry, Bill.
They did not have Dragonrend. Once we bring him down, I promise, I will have his head.
You do not understand. Alduin cannot be slain like a lesser dragon. He is beyond our strength. Which is why I brought the Elder Scroll.
Veldir, we agreed not to use it.
I never agreed. And if you are right, I will not
need it. We will deal with Alduin ourselves. Here and now.
We shall see soon enough. Alduin approaches.
So be it.
Can't really see much through this obnoxious filter here.
Teeth to his neck.
Work. Did it.
Yes. The World Eater is gone. May the spirits have mercy on our souls.
Okay, so that's a pretty clear shot there. Alright, Dragon Rend. I should all favorite it and equip it. Wrong weapon. I think we missed. I kind of did. What happens if I use Dragon Ring on me? Okay, there's kind of dragons everywhere. That one, Halloween. Hey, what dragons insist on flying around everywhere? I need to hit him with the Dragon Rend again. Where'd he go? Whoa. Ah! Missed again. It's actually kind of hard to hit him. That got him. Okay. All right, get down here, Halloween. Should I hit him and not our dragon? So it would suck if I missed, hit the wrong one. I don't know if it actually does anything, but I'd rather not find out when I'm fighting out there. Come on, Halloween. Gosh. I'd love to, if this would just be agreeable. Come on, Halloween. Okay. This is obnoxious. Like, get over here. Shut up. I would. Launch. Son of a bitch. Kept on getting staggered there, so I couldn't hold it down all the way. is a very annoying fight. There we go, that got him. Now get down here. Ow! So, not a match for you that you are not even really doing anything. Ah, critical strike. I have any... Ooh. I'm gonna heal myself before I die. I wasn't healing myself that entire fight. So. There we go. Ow. Sure.
You cannot prevail against me. Last you, mortal.
So, and you locate Slayer so I can finish him off. Talk to Parthenax, or talk to Arngeir, or talk to Esbern. I think one of those is the dragon guy. That him, or is that Alduin? I think that's him. Yep, that's him.
Lot Kongrach. You truly have the voice of a Dovah. Alduin's allies will think twice after this victory. Yes, one of his allies could tell us Matmahus, but it will not be so easy to convince one of them to betray him. Perhaps the Hafkasayun, the palace in Whiterun, Dragon's Reach. It was originally built to house a captive Dovah.
Hmm.
A fine place to trap one of Alduin's allies, hmm?
I guess.
Hmm, yes. But your Soom is strong. I do not doubt that you can convince him of the
whatever
need.
Whatever Soom is?
Yes. This was ages ago, you understand. There were more of us then. Before the Bruniki, the Akaviri came and killed all my Zema.
Not your Zema.
I used to visit him from time to time, nearly crazed by loneliness and captivity. Tiraz Sivaz. He did not even remember his own name. I do not know how he came to be caught, but the Bronyun, the Jarl, was very proud of his pet, Pak. The Hafkasayun has been known as Dragon's Reach ever since.
Hmm. Oh. Guess we can head there.
Look, Thum.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. I must have misheard you. I thought you asked me to help you trap a dragon in my palace. I'm sorry, but I can't do it. We'll just have to keep fighting the dragons as best we can.
Quit being a douche.
according to legend, though I never thought to put the tale to the test. Jarl Olaf One-Eye it was, who later became High King. They say he shouted it into submission in single combat atop Mount Anthor. Numenex was the dragon's name.
What?
That's his skull decorating the main hall.
Can you tell your orchestra to quiet down a bit?
With good planning and constant vigilance, even now my court wizard, Farengard, continues his research into ways we might drive back these terrors. We must also have ample reserves of water. Not the fires that will surely spread after an attack. But our greatest weapon? Courage. For if we cannot kill the beast, we must at least have the tenacity to drive it back. Until brave heroes step forward to destroy these monsters, that is the best we can do. What you're asking for is insane. Impossible! You want me to let a dragon into the heart of my city, with the threat of war on my doorstep?
Yeah.
There must be another way. The risk is too great. Alduin, the world eater himself. But how can we fight him? Doesn't his return mean it's the end times? I didn't say anything about giving up. Now what's this nonsense about trapping a dragon in my palace? I want to help you, Dragonborn. And I will. But I need your help first. Ulfric and General Tullius are both just waiting for me to make a wrong move. Do you think they will sit idle while the dragon is slaughtering my men and burning my city?
Mm-hmm.
No. I can't risk weakening the city while we are under the threat of enemy attack. I'm sorry. Then I would be glad to help you with your mad dragon trapping scheme. Getting both sides to agree to a truce will be difficult at this moment. The bitterness has gone too deep. Me. What of the Greybeards? They are respected by all Norns. High Hrothgar is neutral territory. If the Greybeards were willing to host a peace council, then Tullius would have to listen. I, Dragon, maybe you can stop the dragons and this war.
What?
Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city.
I have another house, Carl. Mine sort of evaporated on me. Well, sorry guys, this is going to be a short video. That'll be it for now. Thanks a lot for watching. See you next time.